We got two of the best blues players in the whole world here tonight.